guys, welcome back to my channel. So for today's video, I will be doing a Black Friday shopping haul. So without further ado, let's get started. Okay, ang unahin natin ngayon is this from Boat House. And doon, we just bought this furo whatever shoes or boots. It looks like kind of the trendy boots, like the Blundstones. But yeah, it just looks like that. Yeah. Then another from Boat House. I got these Adidas socks. Is 6 pairs. Right there. For $26. It wasn't on sale, but I needed socks, so I bought them. Oh, the boots that you saw was 50% off. It was like $100, I think, or something like that. But yeah. Next. Oh yeah. From Boat House too, I bought some Nike slippers or slip-ons or whatever you call it. It was $30. Yeah, wait, I'll just open this if I can open it. Okay. It's just the typical slippers, but I wanted my own. This looks like this. Like that. You see that thingamajiggy right there? I don't know. Looks cool, kinda. But yeah. Okay. Next thing is from Blackwell. So this shoes. So mostly we just bought shoes from from every store, kind of. But yeah, mostly we just bought shoes. This one is a Nike one, like that. It's an Air Max one. Looks like that. Called the Nike Air Max Access. Yeah. It was $120 and I got it for $120. Like without tax, just no tax sale. So yeah. Another one from Blackwell is Adidas. That. The box and open it. This shoes right there. It's like white and gold. This is a gift from my boyfriend. Whatever. Yeah, I like this type of shoes. It's called the Adidas White Falcon. Yeah. Next up is Blue Notes. This thing is, I got it for my boyfriend. He said he wanted a coat for winter, like a new coat for him. And this is just like a normal coat for snow and stuff like that from Blue Notes. Yeah, just like that. The hood on with the fur stuffy. that. And I also got. Also got. Like that. I also got some beanies. Because I forgot where I put like my black ones. I had the red ones, but I don't like the red one. It looks weird. I don't know. That's why I got a new beanie. And you know, it's so cold, so I gotta buy it. And then next up, second to the last, is this foot locker bag. This thing is, this is just a champion hoodie. A white champion hoodie. Looks like that. Just plain champion, you know. Like that. And yeah. And last but not the least is Bath and Body Works. And what I got here, well, it's buy three get three free. So I just picked like random stuff that I wanted or smells good. I didn't know what to buy. The first thing is I see here is this Bath and Body Works gentle foaming hand soap, and it's the lavender right there. I haven't smelled it, but I know I like purple and I know it'll smell good, so I just picked it. It smells good. Okay, there. And then next here is this another hand foaming soap. It's the Japanese cherry blossom. And second one is this body lotion. It's the magic in the air. I bought this because my parents like it, so it's kind of, it'll be like my Christmas gift kind of. Next is these bad boys. These two, what's it? Wallflower fragrance. This wallflower fragrance. I get the Frozen Lake. You can see, and the sparkling icicles. I hope you saw that. And last but not the least, I think, is this three-wick candle. It's the Frozen Lake as well. It smells good. I like the smell. There. And that is it for this video, guys. Thank you guys for watching. Please like, comment, and subscribe down below. See you on my next video. Bye!